ownership of Acoustics. And this is a Gibson Jumbo 1934 Flattop Reissue. And I hope I said that correctly. The guitar has an Adirondack spruce top with a beautiful burst finish and a 5-stripe pickguard. Mahogany back and sides with also a nice burst as a finish. Rosewood bridge, rosewood fretboard, nice and beefy mahogany neck, wavely tuners, and really an amazing, that amazing typical warm Gibson sound. So let's take a listen.